What is going on YouTube? In this video, I will be looking at some Nike product. And I picked my top favorites from a low budget right up to a higher budget, okay? Now, a lot of people ask me from time to time what my favorite products are from Nike. And definitely, I do love their trainers, but I also do love a lot of their tops, tracksuit, and also some of their accessories as well. So I got a whole bunch of stuff in to do a review, okay? Now, before I get into it, I just want to let you know that Nike are actually doing 25% off on sale stuff. So I always tend to pick stuff up on the Nike sale, especially tracksuits. Throughout the day, I tend to be wearing a lot of Nike tracksuits, easy lounge about type of stuff in and around the house. So without further ado, I'm gonna get into this video on my top favorite items from Nike. I wanted to get some stuff in to kind of share with you and show you exactly what type of bits are available in the sale and some full price stuff as well, okay? First pickup is this Nike Yakuzo jacket. This is actually a running jacket, which is very, very light. So I had to get this one in. Now this one does come with the gloves, which you can wear if you want, but there's also some gloves in there as well. So you can take those off if you want to. Wind running gloves to protect your knuckles as well. I've been getting into a little bit of more running, just running around the block. So I thought I would get something that was quite nice, comfortable and easy to wear. And I thought, you know what? I had a look at this Nike Yakuzo lightweight jacket and I thought this was quite nice as well. It also comes with the hood, so if you want that kind of all-round protection when you're running. So when I'm running, I do feel the breeze come in right under the shoulders all throughout there. So it's got that breathability that I'm looking for, collaboration between Nike and Yakuzo. So let me show you all these different boxes that I got in from Nike and let's get on with these reviews, okay? Let's see what we got. Right, now I put this up on Facebook and a lot of people were not too sure, but I thought these were pretty nice. Now these are the Nike Pre-Day Air Max trainers. These are pretty dope, I thought. I don't know what, but they reminded me a little bit like Shox is the most sustainable Air Max trainer in history, according to Nike. Air Max Day is on the 26th of March and these trainers were released as part of this year's celebration of the Air Max. Now the Pre-Day comes with a signature airbag. Now rather than being slightly visible through a window in the sole of the shoes, the full unit, which is a bubble of pressurized air that works to give you that spring in your step, is now exposed between the midsole and the outsole. And what's more, thanks to the reduction in layers between foot and air, the Air Max Pre-Day delivers a more responsive bounce than most Air Max trainers. Right, so moving on to the next Nike item that I picked up. Let's see what this is. Right, okay, so this is an accessory. This is a bag. Now, I just wanted to kind of show that there's stuff that on Nike that you can get for really kind of decent prices. Now for someone like me who's kind of moves around quite a lot, especially with my laptop and my equipment, sometimes I need a bag that's not too big and all that type of stuff. Actually, let me just see how my laptop fits in here. Right, so that's my laptop there where I do all my work and that just fits in nicely. Always tend to have my iPad on me as well, so I'll put that in there. Does feel quite heavy, but I love the fact that it's flat and I can just have that on my back. Obviously with the laptop, I would definitely have that in a case. I wouldn't normally just put it in straight like that because I'd be worried that it would damage. For me, it's just nice and simple now because sometimes I have my kind of rucksack, which is kind of big and a bit bulky, or I do have duffel bags, which I always feel like I'm kind of holding. So sometimes it's nice just to have your hands free. So yeah, so that's the Nike bag. Right. Oh, okay. So yep, got this one. Right, so got a Nike jacket, which I wanted to show you. These, I think this is the t-shirt. Got a Nike t-shirt, which I've got to show you, and I've got the fleece tracksuit, and I've also got the cargo pants for the fleece tracksuit, and I've also got, I think, oh, some cargo pants, which I wanted to show you as well. So let's have a look at those. This is the Nike Air Max woven jacket, guys. Now this one I thought was quite nice, especially for around this time, because here in the UK, when it gets to kind of like evening time, it's starting to rain quite a lot, and it does get a little bit cold sometimes in the evening. I mean, albeit not super cold, but enough for you to want to wear a nice kind of lightweight jacket like this. It's kind of like mid-weight, so it's not too heavy, it's not too light. It's got this woven material going around, so it is slightly water repellent as well. Also got a storm flap, which kind of flaps over, so when it's windy, it kind of protects you from the elements and ensures that the wind doesn't go through the zips and get into the jacket. But fastened into the front, and also got some pop studs as well, so it's got two different fastenings on there as well. Got a little pocket here on the left hand side, which is, yeah, fairly deep, and it's also got a nice contrast with the black fastening there at the back to tighten up that hood as well, just to make sure that hood doesn't blow off you if it gets too windy. So that's also quite a nice touch. Now this jacket is available in three colors. It's also available in the black and it's also available in the gray. The zips on this as well are also YKK. So we've got some real nice kind of luxury zips on there as well. The next one is the cargo tracksuit fleece pants, which I've never had before, and also the bottoms to match. And you know how it is with Nike, it can be hard sometimes to get the matching. So let's have a look at this and see what that's saying, okay? Right, so this is the Nike fleece tracksuit with the cargo pants and the matching gray top as well. Both of the colors match exactly. I know a lot of people, their complaints are that sometimes you get the tracksuits and they don't exactly match exactly the same shade of color, but you'd be good to know that these match exactly. So if you are interested in this tracksuit, then I will put a link in the description box below. The one thing I would say though is the bottoms, I do feel like I did go for a size medium in the bottoms and a size large in the top, which is all good, but I do tend to like my tracksuit bottoms or cargo pants just a little bit more fitted, and I just felt like this one was just a little bit loose. So if you are feeling more of a loose fit tracksuit, then you can definitely go for the mediums. I mean, if I went for the small, it would just be too small. The cargo pants pockets are actually buttoned down, so it's good to see they are buttoned down and not Velcro. The hem of the tracksuit bottoms are also cuffed as well. These got the nice pull cords there, tightened the hood up a little bit, which is all good. I do think the tracksuit overall is quite nice. Okay, so yeah, that's the gray fleece tracksuit. So the next piece I got up is the Nike Tech t-shirt, which I personally love this t-shirt. I think the quality of this one is really nice. Compartment there with the kind of like tech, I call that the tech zip, because you get that on the tech tracksuits, and also this kind of sealant that's gone around, which kind of seals the pocket. A pair of cargo pants, which I thought was quite cool, so I'm going to show you those. Those are from the Jordan collection, and I thought they would go really nicely with this t-shirt, so let me show you. Right, my first thoughts are is the shorts. I absolutely love them. I think they're really cool. I love the two-tone of the black and the red. I think that goes really well. They also feel water resistant as well, and they feel quite durable, and I just love the fact that they're Jordans, and I love the cargo pant element to them as well. And also the trainers, they're super comfortable. The waffle twos, it's got a nice foam material on the tongue, which I really do like. It just makes it feel more comfortable, and to be fair, it's got quite a nice bounce to it as well. So last but not least, I'm going to be showing you the cargo pants. Now the cargo pants for me are a really essential cop, because I love cargo pants. I'm also loving the forest green color of these ones as well. For me, that's a classic color for the cargo pants. The cuffs are not elasticated, they kind of go straight down, but they're slightly tapered in a little bit. That gives that kind of tapered look on the pants, which I do like. It's also nice as well, because a lot of my kind of joggers and cargo pants are actually cuffed, so it is nice to have a pair which is just kind of straight and tapered and not have the cuff at the end. So I think that's a little bit different. Most importantly, I think these dropped really well with the Waffle 2 trainers, so I thought these were quite nice. So overall, I think it's a nice kind of like simple fit, nothing too over the top, and just a little bit kind of low key. Now Nike are doing an extra 25% off sale that will be running out on the 16th of July, so make sure if you do want to grab anything, grab that before the 16th of July, because that's quite a big discount, having an extra 25% off the sale price. Okay, so listen, if you're enjoying this video, make sure to go ahead and give a thumbs up, give a like, go ahead and share this video. Don't forget to hit the notification, so when the video comes up next, you will be sure to see that straight away. Okay, I'm out of here. We've got lots more stuff coming. Peace out.